In a perfect world, I imagine that everybody would be in control of what's happening on their devices. Whether it's your computer or your phone, no corporation, no government can take this control away from you.
We had a bunch of scandals all over Europe recently with the Pegasus hacks, where journalists and activists' phones were used against them. And CubesOS allows people to be secure from this sort of attack.
I know so many brilliant tools like Cubes, but the current interface or the previous interface was very unfriendly and very difficult to use and understand for people who need this high security, like journalists or whistleblowers. I decided to bridge the gap between the powerful, helpful, privacy-friendly tools and the people who actually need them. I'm a translator between humans and hackers. I would like to be able to tell people, hey, there is this wonderful operating system, CubesOS, and you don't need to be very good at tech to use it. Security is not a privilege, it's a right, and everybody should be able to have it.